live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag. Pledge allegiance to the flag and now let's say our Union Canal creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential. You may be seated. Well, good morning. Today is Thursday, May 13th, 2021. It is inexplicably still day four on the special schedule announcements we were given by me. Well, today's lunch is teriyaki chicken, vegetable fried rice, a fortune cookie. Oh, I got one. Always keep a spare right here in my pocket. Oh, I can't wait to see what my fortune is today. Ooh. Gonna be the stale cookie too. Wow, they'll just crumble apart. Oh boy. All right, let's see what my fortune is today here, guys. Let's see. Flannel makes a cold man warm, a warm man sweat, and a sweaty man stink. It was right. All right, well, there's also, good. Pineapple tidbits.
Pineapple tidbits. Pineapple tidbits. Pineapple tidbits. Pineapple tidbits. Pineapple tidbits. Pineapple gelatin mold.
And it makes...
Some things cannot be unseen.
Bound.
All right, well, on the salad bar is an uncrustable. And oh, guys, you know, all I got in my mind now is this very stale fortune cookie. Let's just go with it. How about a stale fortune cookie uncrustable? No, I got a... This will sell. An aged fortune cookie uncrustable. Wow. I think I cut my gums. Wow. That would be delicious, unlike sandwiches of the week, which are not delicious because I'm not even going to say it. We would like to wish happy birthday to Mackenzie Root. Happy birthday, Mackenzie. I'd also like to welcome all of our guest teachers who are with us today. Well, today's top stories are... GMUC Madness. Guys, round two voting. It's done. It's in the past. All the votes have been cast that were going to be cast, and now we're calculating them. Right now, as we speak, I need to carb load and calculate the results. Oh, man. Oh, spoilers. Spoilers. Don't look at the screen. Wow. Oh, whoa. Some of these are way too close to call. We have to do a recount. Count the vote, guys. We have to recount these votes. Now, guys, you just have to wait because the results will be revealed on Monday's episode of Good Morning Union Canal. And remember, if your character lost, well, it really just means you didn't vote hard enough, okay? So maybe vote harder a little bit next time. A little bit harder next time, okay? All right. Well, in other news, today, presumably, is our next virtual character traits assembly where we'll be recognizing and celebrating those students who showed, I believe it's honesty. I passed that in the hallway. I think it was honesty. It might be for the month of April. I'm being honest when I say I didn't look, so I don't actually know. And we'll also be giving out our final character traits awards for the year. So the fun starts, you know, whenever, assuming that this thing is done. And I called my bookie, Vegas Odds Makers, guys. They're keeping this one at 60 to 1 odds, okay? 60 to 1. If you're going to get in on it, today's the day, because today is literally the day, unless it's not the day, in which case it's some other day, presumably next week at some point, I guess. I don't even know anymore. Oh, but one thing I do know, guys, I know. Sticker slots, what I know. Come on. Sticker for sale time. Let's do this!
Guys, the Good Morning Union Canal Spring Take It to the Cleaners sticker sale is coming up next Friday. 1 week from tomorrow, Friday, May 21st. Take It to the Cleaners. Now, you've seen all the stickers we've had so far. We've seen all of our stickers. Well, that's actually not true because today we have some brand new, never-before-seen stickers I'm about to show to you. But before I show you those ones you haven't seen, I'm going to show you a couple you have seen because these are old stickers, guys. These are leftovers. These are ones that nobody ever bought. You mustn't like them. But we still have just a handful of these. I'm going to show them what we're going to have. First of all, how about a moment of silence for my main man, Professor Bear. These little 2-inch circle stickers. Oh, they're like little Pogs. You could, well, don't play Pogs, you'll ruin them. But they are really, they're really cool. I have a couple of these left, and I think I'm gonna sell them to you for the discounted rate of $1 per sticker. These used to be like, well, actually they were $1 before, so they're not discounted, but they are $1, okay? Also, same style, different color, different guy. He is really taken off with that first round voting. The green guy. We got a couple of these left too from way back in the fall. 2-inch circle stickers. $1 for the green guy. You can have your very own green guy. And let us all remember that we were supposed to have a big celebration of our 1,000th episode GMUC1K EpsilonCon, and it never happened. And will it ever happen? I don't know. Probably not, but it might. We have to have hope, don't we? But we can have hope with this sticker. Special, limited, collected. Guys, these will never come back in stock. I'm never ordering these again. So if you want these, I got like 4 of them left, and they'll be there next Friday at Take It to the Cleaners Spring Sticker Sale, okay? $1! I could charge you $1,000 because these are rare. There are very few of these out there in the wild. There will be no more! Supply and demand, guys. I don't know how it works. I don't think anyone truly does, but all I know is that you can demand these, and I'm not gonna supply them because I'm never ordering these again, okay? GMUC 1000 sticker. Now, we have those, and they're all $1. Wow, how generous am I? Not really that generous, I guess. But we do have a couple of new stickers, too. I wanna show those to you right now. First of all, let's say you really like the show, and let's say you buy all the stickers, and you wanna tell people what they are, but you don't wanna tell them with your voice, you wanna tell them with another sticker. Well, you're in luck because we've got the logo sticker. Good Morning Union Canal. What are all these stickers you bought? Well, they're Good Morning, so you can put this one at the top, and then put all the other ones below it, and people will say, oh, wow, you wasted a lot of money. And you also waste a lot of time, because that's what we're doing right now. But this sticker, it tells you everything. It tells you everything you need to know. And for that fact, I'm gonna tell you one more thing you need to know, is that this sticker, it only costs you $1 for this GMUC logo sticker. You can be a part of the show with this sticker. $1, and it can be yours next Friday. Okay, you want more new merchandise? Okay, well, I got a really good one here. One that you might expect, because maybe you've seen it out there, because someone has one of these already, but it is, it's gonna make you hungry. It's gonna make you maybe a little thirsty, maybe not. Don't eat this, don't drink this. It is a Big Daddy! Look at the sticker. Brand new artwork here, guys. You got Big Daddy, you got the paddle, you got the gigantic novelty-sized pizza, and people know it's Big Daddy's, because there it is. Guys, this Big Daddy's, this isn't even gonna cost you as much as a slice of Big Daddy's cheese pizza, although this is pepperoni pizza. It's gonna cost you, let me think, oh, for a brand new sticker? Oh, I could charge anything I wanted to, but I think I'm just gonna charge $1 for this sticker. Big Daddy's, oh, Big Daddy's. Not okay, that's a Chef of Tony. Big Daddy's sticker. I got some of these, and they're gonna be on sale next Friday for $1. Okay. Oh, you want more? You want more stickers? Guys, you know those little circle ones I was showing you? You know, you got Professor Bear here. I got a green guy. Well, you know, this year, it's supposed to be Good Morning Union Canal Mini. Remember when that was a thing? Remember how these episodes used to be short for like a week? You know, having them mini is great, but what if we had them mini XL? Oh, what? Look, it got 3-inch circle stickers. And guys, these come by the roll, okay? Look, I know it looks like toilet paper. It's not printed on toilet paper. Trust me, I tested it, okay? It's not. These are stickers that you can get. These are labels that you can get. You can get the green guy. Giant novelty size, XL size circle sticker. You could get Professor Bear XL size sticker. Oh, you want other characters too? Well, we had other ones from last fall. How about our resident pumpkin spice expert, Dr. Campbell? Look at that, guys. Fall will be here before you know it, and you don't want to be left behind when all of the pumpkin spice products come out. This sticker could help you. Oh, you want other characters? Okay, well, we had one more from last fall, and it was probably our biggest seller. It was Sam and Gracie. Oh, by the roll! More Sam and Gracie, more. There's more. Look how many there are. There's like 60 of these, okay? Guys, you want new characters? Because some of you have all of these? You want new ones? Oh, okay. I can maybe do that. How about, oh, I got one. A little sunshine in your heart. A little voice inside of your head that's telling you that everyone's against you. Yes, it is the weather puppets. Hey, look at them. Oh, they're so happy except for the sun. He's not happy. He needs to talk to someone. Guys, these are a brand new circle sticker. I've got tons of them. I've got them by the roll, okay? You want one more? One more circle? Guys, I got the dark horse of the May Madness on a sticker. I've got someone that I didn't realize was gonna win in round one. I got someone who had brought his friend along. Monkey washing a cat on a sticker. Guys, look at that. You'll be spick and span. You'll be so clean that you'll be able to stick this thing anywhere you want because you'll be just like that cat getting washed by the monkey. Guys, we've got six different XL size circle stickers here. Monkey washing the cat. We got the weather puppets. We got Sam and Gracie. We've got pumpkin spice expert Dr. Campbell. We've got Professor Bear, and we've got the green guy. Now you might be thinking to yourself, wow, all these new stickers, boy, I am going to go into so much debt getting these. And you know what? In any other school, you probably would be. In any other sticker fundraiser, you would be. But this is Take You to the Cleaner Spring sticker sale. So you know what? I'm cutting a deal with you guys. How about we sell you each sticker for $1? How about it? $1 for, you want the, $1. You want the monkey washing the cat? How about $1 for that one? How about Sam and Gracie? I could charge anything I want for this. I'm going to charge you $1. Oh, let's say you want to get all six of them, though. What if you, I don't want just one. Give me all six, please. Thanks for saying please, but saying gimme was a little rude. You want all six? Okay, let me think of a great deal I could give you. Okay, how about six for six? Six stickers, $6, all for you. What a deal, what a steal. Guys, those are our stickers. Those are the stickers that we've got for sale for next Friday. May Madness is not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the GMUC Take You to the Cleaners Spring Sticker Sale. Next Friday, bring your dollar bills and get ready to collect them all. You gotta catch them, Pokey stickers, I don't know. I do know this though. Thanks for coming to my TED Talk. Thank you. All right, ooh, I'm sweaty. Fortune cookie was right. And now, let's head over to Miss Schatz with the weather. Miss Schatz?
Hi guys. The weather is going to have beautiful skies, perfect sunny weather. So it's a great day to stay inside and learn. Make it a great one. That's it.
Well, thanks Miss Schatz. For me, and all of the stickers. All of the stickers. Here at Good Morning New Town. I'm Mr. Bison, reminding you to be a superhero and have a great day.